AVP took us to the other side of the world and showed us that, yes, actually this is a thing. You're in a room full of people from all different backgrounds. They have potentially nothing in common with each other, other than the fact that they want to create something from scratch. When you get all these people into the same room, then amazing things start to happen.
Network is fundamental. We can't achieve anything alone. The better the network, the better the chances you have for success.
When I first came to Finland, I didn't know much about the entrepreneurship society here, but then I didn't have any connection, and AVP gave me that connection.
So the students play a very active role in all of our teaching. And this is very important so that they can actually utilize all the experience that they have later on down the road in their lives.
AVP gives these skills like communication and also thinking differently outside of the box.
Inspiration is the accelerator of learning skills or learning knowledge.
Before Urban Challenge, I really didn't know how is it to work abroad.
It's about co-presence and not about lecturing and teaching and giving in that way.
I learned I can do things that I never thought I could do.